Cleanliness. How we will clean? What materials we need for cleaning? Is it? So welcome back to EVS class. The topic is houses and homes. So children, we have learned many things. What is a mop? What is a dustbin? What is a broom? So many things we have learned, and we should be far with the insects. What are the insects? So what are the insects, you know? Okay. So insects means housefly. Housefly is very danger. They will sit from one place to the another place. They will sit in dirty things. Adala, they will sit in the gutters, and they will fly, and they will come in the home. They will sit on us. So infections will be there. We should keep clean. Cockroaches. Cockroaches are very dirty. They will leave the webs. Even though spider also will leave the webs. So children, these are the very danger. Mosquito. I told you in previous class, mosquitoes are very danger. They are having a pipe injection. They will sit here. They will take our blood and they will run. Isn't red color blood they will take and they will go. So it is very danger. Rat. They have sharp teeth. So they will eat everything. What are the things are there? Suppose you get some biscuits. If rats are there, night they will come, they will eat your biscuits and they will go. Okay. Next one, lizards. Lizards will be in the corners, on the walls. Is it? When you will see, maybe lizards will fall down. You will feel very scared, no? I will be scared with the lizards. So here, it is very dangerous. If you keep a food, if you keep a food there by open, all rice will be wasted because lizard may fall down. So children, always you should be close. Okay, you have to be safe. So next one, kinds of houses. Children, what are the kinds of houses? Yes. Kinds of houses are many things. We can see a tree house. On the tree, they will build the house. Because, so children, trees, when we are in forest, we are anything, we are very scared with the animals. So we can build the house on the trees. Next, what are the carvals? Carvals means we will try. Suppose you are going for jatra in another place. They will build one house in the tractor, is it? So it is safe. If it is rainy also, if rain will not fall down, water will not fall down. Even though sun rays, sun will not be there. So we are very safe. Tent. What is a tent? When you will go for camp, you will take out, you will put the tent. And if you don't want, we can take out. Now when you have a tent, how go to? ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ತೆಗಿಬಹುದು ಇಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಬೋಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಬೋಟ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಬೋಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಬೋಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅ ಹೌಸ್ ಸೋ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಹೌಸ್ ಬೋಟ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಬೋಟ್ ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟ್ರೀ ಹೌಸ್ ಕಾರ್ವನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ So these are many things are there. In Japan, pakka houses are mainly made of the wood and the bamboos. So children, in Japan, no cement house will be there. Pakka house means is made with the mainly wood and the bamboos. Bamboos and wood is more there. So that is a pakka house. Here pakka house means these are like cement, sand, these are the pakka house. But in cement, Japan, no. Why? Because there are various earthquakes in Japan. Earthquake andre the shakes will be there. Okay. Earthquake means you know what is earthquake. What you will call in Kannada? Yes. Bhukampanti wala na wo. So that will come earthquake. So it is more there. So if it is bamboos means it is okay. If it is cement house means all people will be die there. So in Japan, more earthquake will be there.
So today we will start our exercise. Okay children? Who am I? Who am I means? For example, who am I? I am an English teacher. Okay? Who are you? You are a student. Okay?
So like that today we will discuss about house and homes. Who will build the house? Let me discuss.
I make the plan of your house. Who will make a plan of your house? Doctor? Teacher? Police? Principal? No. Engineer will give a plan. Engineer will be giving a plan. Later we will build. So, engineer. E-N-G-I-N-E-E-R. Engineer. Second one. I look after the construction of your house. So, caretaker. Caretaker will be here. Caretaker. T-A-K-E-R. Next one. I do hard work job of digging in the hot sun and tearing stone etc. So children, when you will build the house, they will dig the mud. Okay. So who are they? Monsoon. Ground you will say no. So these are the next one. I make a door and the windows. Who will make a door and the windows? Yes, doctor will do. You will do? No. So here, carpenter will be doing here. C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R. Carpenter. Okay. Next one. I look after the water pipes in the kitchen and the bathroom. So children, after house build, what you want? You need water pipes. Isn't pipes you need in the bathrooms also? Who will do? Engineer will not do. Yes, housekeeper will not do. Who will be doing here? Plumber. Very good. P-L-U-M-B-E-R. So here one person will be there. Last one. I give your home a nice color. Your house is ready with the wall of cement. Who will do the painting here? You will do? No. Painter will do. Okay. So write painter. P-A-I-N-T-E-R. Painter. So children, did you all understand? Very good. So children, please.